This is Jesse Sookne from the Accessibility team at SAS. Today, I'll show you how to open and explore the contents of a report in SAS Visual Analytics app for iOS using the VoiceOver screen reader built into iPhones and iPads. VoiceOver lets you use visual analytics with your hands and your ears without using your eyes. We'll start here on the landing page for the SAS Visual Analytics app for iOS. I'm going to start by just swiping forward with one finger, which moves the VoiceOver cursor forward from item to item within the interface. And it announces some information about each item as we land on it.
Subscriptions, button, heading. More options, button. Welcome to SAS Visual Analytics. Add reports, button. Samples, 4 reports, heading. Capital campaign, button.
Here we found the report we're interested in, so we're going to go ahead and double tap to open it. And the report loads.
Capital campaign loaded, page summary, page 1 of 3.
Now we can swipe through the contents of the report as well, and we'll hear information presented in each report object.
Filter, dimmed, button. Capital campaign, summary, heading. More options, button. Campaign goal, $250 million. Total gift revenue, $207,300,060. Campaign gifts, series plot, adjustable.
For this object, we hear the title and the object type. In the next video, I'll show you how to explore data within objects like charts and maps. For now though, let's switch to the second page of the report, which we do using the 3-finger swipe left gesture in VoiceOver.
Page 2 of 3. Revenue by state, map with map region. Filter by channel, no selection, horizontal button filter control. Total gift revenue, $207,300,060. Revenue by state, map with map region. Page 3 of 3. New donors, series plot, adjustable.
That is how you open and explore the contents of a report using the VoiceOver screen reader on iOS. In the next video, I'll show you how to explore the contents of a report object using VoiceOver.